started the Shaun Livingston Foundation for the fact I felt it was a responsibility to give back to kids. It was something that I felt in my heart it was the right thing to do, and it was something that I wanted to do. You know, as a pro athlete, I think I can make, you know, a greater impact in kids' lives to help them achieve their goals or be successful or whatever they want to do.
There's a woman crying out tonight. Her world has changed. She asks God why her only son has died. And now her daughter cries. She can't sleep at night. Downtown, another day for all the suits and ties. Another war to fight. There's no regard for life. How do they sleep at night? How can we make things right? Just wanna make this right. Forgiveness wash away the pain. And no one really knows what they are searching for. This world is crying.